Welcome. Welcome to the world premiere of Polestar 3. 4 minutes, 48 seconds. Aquarius, the epic piece of music we just listened to, from the very first beat to the final gong. 4 minutes and 48 seconds, in which we saw the 5 years of Polestar history flying by. Such a short time and such a long way. We launched the brand in October 2017 with the presentation of Polestar 1. Since then, we established the brand in Europe, in the US, and in Asia Pacific. And we are selling today in over 25 markets around the globe. 150 Polestar spaces are open for customer visits and test drives. And 1,100 service points take care of the 67,000 Polestars that are on the road today. In Pebble Beach, we announced 2 months ago that our electric Roadster concept will go into production as Polestar 6, completing the model lineup and rollout of 4 new products in just 5 years. What an amazing product offer for an EV startup. We listed Polestar on the NASDAQ in New York, adding a completely new dimension to our company. And we pushed the agenda on sustainability. Our Polestar Zero project, aiming to produce a car that leaves the factory gate with zero carbon footprint by the year 2030, goes further than anything else in terms of driving down carbon emissions. But now it's time for Polestar 3. A very important step for our company. This car defines the very center, the heart of Polestar, in terms of size, luxury, ambition, and design. If you ever wondered how standalone the brand would be, look at Polestar 3. It was designed from day one as purely Polestar. Polestar 3 is our first SUV, and people love SUVs. Why? Well, I think when human mankind learned how to ride a horse and experience the thrill of sitting high up there in command of the big animal, the foundation for SUV mania was laid. Everybody loves SUVs. You get in and out easily. You have great overview from inside, and you feel cool driving them. SUVs can be bad too. They drink too much. People think they are dangerous, and some of them look aggressive. So there was some work to be done. Keep the good, get rid of the bad. Let's create the SUV for the electric age. To do that, we went deep into the architecture. So, let's start with a base well-known, a luxury SUV. First, we make it electric. Put in a battery as a skateboard sandwich between the wheels. And in order to create a nice big interior space and to fit in sufficient dimension battery, we stretch the wheelbase. Then, we get rid of one seating row and move the remaining wide apart from each other. Because this is not a people mover, but the luxuriously spaced Polestar 3 with generous legroom in the second row. Next, we tilt the seats to a sports car-inspired position. That includes lowering the dashboard. Now, we have the space to draw a new, more aerodynamic, fast silhouette. This is how we transition from the past to the future of the electric SUV. We preserved the stance, the ground clearance, the high seating position, and combined it with a lower aerodynamic roofline and a sportier position for the driver. The couple distance is significantly increased, making the cabin spacious and luxuriously airy. We believe with this formula, Polestar 3 defines the package layout of the SUV for the electric age. The electric age. Whenever you saw the presentation of a new pure electric car in the last few years, there was a high focus on the specifics of electrification. The battery, the new twist to the electric motor. I did it myself, point taken. Here tonight, for once, I would love not to speak about whether we have a pouch cell or a prismatic cell. For once, I would love to speak as if we are beyond that already. As if electrification is normal, a given. To concentrate again on what really matters when you create a new car. What it gives to you, how and what you feel when you drive it, live with it, use it. What a sensation it is to own it. There are five human senses: sight, smell, feel, taste, and sound. Let us take them one by one and see what Polestar 3 has to offer for each of these five senses. Let's start with sound. What's one good reason people love to spend time in their car? It's the one time of the day when it is okay to be on your own, in peace, where you can relax and just listen to music, your music. You can even sing along. Sitting down when you come home in the evening in a comfy armchair in front of the great hi-fi system and listen to Miles Davis. In this day and age, absolutely no chance. I will be reminded very quickly, and rightfully so, that the dishwasher needs loading and the kids need to be picked up, and anyway, what music is that? Isn't it more an idea of the 90s, the amazing hi-fi sound system perfectly positioned in your living room? Reality today is that music at home has been downgraded to a Bluetooth speaker, probably in the kitchen, where most of the life anyway is happening. It's not stereo anymore, and honestly, who cares? So, let us talk about music where you can enjoy it. With expertise of Bauer and Wilkins, we created the most amazing sound experience in Polestar 3. We positioned 5 tweeters with Nautilus spiral chamber technology, 7 mid-range speakers, 4 headline speakers, and 4 full-range speakers in the headrests, enabling a mind-blowing surround sound experience. Add to these 4 woofers and 1 fresh air subwoofer. That is a total of 25 speakers in this car, plus 3 external speakers to deliver the distinct Polestar sound at low speeds to make pedestrians aware of the electric car approaching. So, a total of 28 speakers driven by a 28-channel amplifier with a total system power of 1,750 watts. This is not just an amplifier, it is a digital sound processor, and it enables multi-channel signals such as Dolby Atmos. Dolby Atmos. 4 months ago, I sat in the Polestar 3, standing in a sound lab, and the Bauer and Wilkins engineer sitting next to me, he told me how they had asked Kraftwerk to re-edit one of their albums with the new possibilities that are enabled with Dolby Atmos. What I experienced when he then started the music was mind-blowing. Usually music comes somewhere from the front, but this, it felt like the music was playing right in my head. It was everywhere. It felt like it was composed in 3D, in space. And this experience is waiting for you in Polestar 3. Dolby Atmos from the awesome Bauer & Wilkins audio system with awesome sound and awesome looks. Smell. Well, really, this chapter should be labeled No Smell. Air pollution is still a major issue in the cities of the world. According to the World Health Organization, an estimated 4.2 million premature deaths globally are linked to ambient air pollution. And more than 90% of the children in the world breathe toxic air every day. So we made an extra effort to make sure that the air you breathe in Polestar 3 is clean and healthy. Together with Cabin Air and Volvo Cars, we developed the Advanced Air Cleaner, the AAC. The function of the Advanced Air Cleaner is based on ionization of particles in the incoming air by charging them. The particles then stick to the filter, which has the opposite charge. A first layer eliminates coarse road and industrial dust and pollen. A second layer removes fine dust, mold microspores, and allergens. And in the final layer, harmful gases are eliminated. There are 3,000 liters of air in the Polestar 3 cabin. And they are completely exchanged every minute to make sure you breathe fresh and oxygen-rich air. What does it all up to? The air you breathe in Polestar 3 is cleaned of 95% of fine particles, 97% of viruses, and 99.9% of pollen and allergens. Feel. We designed Polestar 3 for you to feel and to be safe. To do so, we have the best partner you could think of on our side, Volvo Cars. Built on decades of active safety research, Polestar 3 introduces new intelligent technologies with a unique combination of centralized core computing powered by NVIDIA and software by Volvo Cars. The central computer system is fed with data of an army of cameras, radars, and ultrasonic sensors to help steer and brake the car in case the need to avoid an accident arises. In the unlike event of an accident, there are up to 10 airbags mounted around the cabin to help reduce and avoid injuries, to protect and save your life. And the cherry on top? The LiDAR from Lumina. We believe the best long-range LiDAR in the world, giving Polestar customers access to the future of autonomous driving. You remember bullet time? Just like in the famous bullet time scene from the Matrix film, we must slow down time to understand to the extreme millisecond what is happening when the safety systems in Polestar 3 perform their magic. Neo's reaction speed to escape the flying bullets of Agent Smith is what saves his life. And it's similar in the car. This is a blink of an eye, 180 milliseconds. And this is the time frame of a typical accident, 100 milliseconds. And now this is the time it takes for the biggest airbag in the car to inflate and deflate again, 30 milliseconds. So, in the blink of an eye, in just 180 milliseconds, the 125 liters of the passenger airbags could deploy and deflate 6 times if we would do it in sequence. This is rocket science, literally. The explosion of the airbag is driven by rocket fuel type of technology. in just 8 milliseconds, it takes inflating the newest airbag type that we have added to our cars, the inner side airbag. We introduced the inner side airbag in Polestar 2 in 2019 as standard. Why did it need an even faster airbag for the side than the one in front of us? Well, imagine a car or a truck is going to hit you from the side, and there's just so little time and space left to fill that gap between you and the lethal intruder with a life-saving airbag cushion, 8 milliseconds. So, with one of the best accident avoidance systems in the world and the backup of up to 10 airbags, you can feel and you are safe in Polestar 3. Feel performance. Come on, it's a Polestar. Of course, we took care that Polestar 3 feels and drives as a Polestar should. It's excellent handling and great control, taking the sport in SUV seriously. As an electric car, Polestar 3 has a home advantage for superb dynamics built into its genes. The battery float centralizes the mass and gives low inertia. The center of gravity is lowered by 100 millimeter compared to an ICE SUV. And in fact, it is around the same as a Polestar 1. With an electric motor on each axle, the load distribution is as an optimal 50-50. And just as with Polestar 1, Polestar 3 has torque vectoring. It controls the torque distributed between the right and the left rear wheel individually. Torque vectoring improves agility at low speed and stability at high speed. This time, via a dual clutch system, the TVDC. Polestar 3 is equipped with air suspension as standard. We use it to automatically change the ride height of the car dependent on speed. A high riding position at lower speed to give you that superior SUV overview, and a lowered riding position with better drag and better dynamics at high speeds. And if needed, an off-road mode to raise the car up by additional 40 or 50 millimeters. The suspension has active dampers and dual volume air springs, each with two chambers. This is like having two chassis in one. With electronic control, Polestar 3 can switch between comfort and uncompromised handling. With a high updating frequency of 500 Hz, this means the damper can be adjusted according to exact road conditions once every 2 milliseconds. That means at a speed of 90 kilometers, Polestar 3 updates and adjusts the dampers every 5 centimeters of the road. Our engineers have spent thousands of hours fine-tuning the character and the behavior of this car. And it's not about impressive numbers of power, torque, or 0 to 100. That is hyped far too often. We believe the excellence in tuning all components with passion and mastery to achieve superb dynamics is what makes a Polestar a true performance car. Sight. By far the most important sense is sight. We perceive up to 80% of all impressions with our eyes. And that is the very reason why design is the central and most important pillar that Polestar is built on. To introduce you to the pleasures Polestar 3 provides to your eyes, I welcome Maximillion Missoni, the head of Polestar design, on stage.
Thank you. What does it actually mean to see something? Light gets reflected off a surface, it enters our body through our eyes, and due to an amazing biochemical process, we feel something. This feeling then gets connected with our memories and values. And this ideally results in a relationship with a strong character. We always strive to create these strong characters with our designs. Polestar 3 is the best example. And it's a fascinating one. Look at it. And now, look at it again. It looks capable like an SUV, but also feels like a true performance car. It combines the best of both worlds and lets these qualities coexist in the same dimension. Polestar 3 is self-confident. Strong graphics and contrast dominate the first impression. The themes are unmistakable, complemented by the smallest details that show our relentless focus and obsession with quality. Polestar 3 is tough. It looks agile and versatile. Ground clearance of up to 25 centimeters and huge 22-inch wheels speak to the ultimate SUV archetype. Electrification allowed us to create ideal proportions, and we made sure we used them. Polestar 3 is beautiful. On this massive base, the low roof line brings in sleek elegance and makes one thing clear. We designed this car for performance. And yes, the 3 is an animal. With its dual motors and power figures around 380 kilowatts, this is a true Polestar. Functional features like door handles and windows are flush against the surface like the fuselage of an aeroplane. This is to reduce drag and to give Polestar 3 its modern look. But we went even further with inspiration we took from aeronautics. To retain the self-confident SUV character on one hand, but on the other hand, optimize aerodynamic performance, we gave Polestar 3 wings. So let me explain this. When the air collides with the tall front of an SUV, it gets deflected upwards and creates turbulence. It takes a long time until this turbulent air reconnects with the body. That is what we call drag. An opening at the front of Polestar 3, in combination with an inverted aerofoil, or put simply, a wing, accelerates the air at the frontal section of the bonnet to suck down the deflected air and reconnect it to the body sooner. By generating this earlier laminar flow, the second wing in the tailgate becomes an efficient tool to pull the air through another opening and reduce turbulence behind the car. This results in lower drag, and lower drag gives us more real-world range. Now, the visual key to identification and understanding of any creature is their eyes. Thor's hammer generated an incredibly powerful and recognizable identity. But Polestar deserved its own signature. This is how the dual blade was born. The daytime light signature consists of two precise blades horizontally aligned, which are accompanied by two distinct dots, creating the face of Polestar. Polestar 3 takes the first step in this evolution. The space around the dual blade is filled with the latest and coolest in lighting technology. Imagine 1.3 million mirrors. Yes, 1.3 million tiny little mirrors that can be individually controlled, each of them smaller than the diameter of a human hair. They all fit on one single chip that casts a high-definition light beam on the road. This is Polestar's 1.3-megapixel HD headlamp module. Up to 8 objects, for example, oncoming cars or even cyclists, can be detected by cameras in the windscreen. Then, their shapes are removed from the light beam simultaneously, resulting in a perfect illumination of the path ahead while avoiding glare. But this is just one of the amazing features of Polestar 3's headlamps. Every square inch of these high-tech eyes is filled with technology to improve road visibility, comfort, and safety. In the past, cars had big radiators to cool down their engine. These combustion engines were incredibly inefficient. Besides their purpose to create forward motion, they produced a lot of heat. Hence, the faces of cars have been defined by increasingly massive grills, which have become a symbol of power, but in reality only celebrated the inefficiency of combustion engines. Polestar 3, however, symbolizes a new era in mobility. We are changing this paradigm from breathing to seeing. In the prime real estate at the front, we've replaced the grille with a smart zone, an area where we cluster forward-facing cameras, radars, and acceleration sensors. To ensure optimum functionality of the driver assistance systems in all weather conditions, we included cleaning devices for the cameras and heating wires against snow buildup, which we even brought forward to the surface to visually celebrate technology. However, the smart zone is just one part of a highly complex sensor array all around the vehicle. From the second quarter of next year, Polestar 3 will also be available with LiDAR, a state-of-the-art laser scanner from Luminar. This package also adds even more cameras and ultrasonic sensors. In combination with the laser scanner, they provide accurate real-time data about the car's surroundings. This helps us to prepare for autonomous driving, which means you will be able to hand over control to the car in certain conditions and, for example, relax, read a book, or browse the net. This is great, but technology also sometimes tempts us to lose focus. That's why we have built in two driver monitoring sensors that monitor the driver's eyes and help you to regain focus on the road. And did you know that in the last 20 years, there were more than 900 deaths in the US alone because of people forgetting their children in their cars? That's why Polestar features Volvo Cars' world-first interior radar technology that can detect children and pets within the cabin and prevent accidentally leaving them behind. At Polestar, we always strive for a clear and powerful story. Not more, nor less. Imagine the birth of a star. One powerful pulse that is followed by a trail of light. This was the inspiration for our welcome signature that sequentially activates the 168 LEDs in the rear lamp when you approach Polestar 3. Sensors around the vehicle precisely locate the digital key in your pocket and initiate the recognition lighting, welcome sequence, unlock sequence, comfort lights, and interior illumination. Space. Space is the new luxury. The new electric technology base shared with Volvo Cars allows us to maximize interior space. We moved the second row rearwards to give us unprecedented legroom in this class of vehicle. We emphasize the physical dimensions with a design theme that encompasses the whole interior and creates a calm and luxurious space. We leverage technologies like a passenger knee airbag to gain additional room in the front and create an incredibly modern and lightweight interior. But luxury is not just about space. Luxury is also about culture. Luxury is about how space feels. We care about this part of the experience. We curate this space by only using exclusive materials and by producing beautifully crafted, luxurious details. They are designed to complement the infotainment system and not be replaced by it. We are into minimalism, but at the highest levels of sophistication. A big part of this experience is light. It supports the interior's spacious feeling, with the armrest and tunnel console virtually floating off the surfaces, and a 0.4 millimeter wide laser-edged light line, which runs around the whole cabin and serves as a symbol of precision and quality. For the color temperature of the light, we chose 5,000 Kelvin, which is within the spectrum emitted by Polaris A, the polar star. We continued our tradition from Polestar 1 and 2 and made sure the Polestar is always accompanying you in the night sky, regardless of the weather. When we designed Polestar 2, we understood that for some things, it's better to team up with the best in their field. And that decision turned out to be absolutely right in many ways. Together with Google, we had the chance to build an infotainment system starting with a blank sheet of paper to avoid the usual complexity. And it shows. Polestar 2 customers appreciate the easy-to-use Android infotainment system with the best navigation and voice control in the industry. Now we're taking this success story to the next level. In Polestar 3, the home screen consists of Google Maps and widgets that can be configured for direct access to your favorite apps. The system is intuitive and easy to use. But if you want to customize your individual experience, we made sure that in Polestar 3, you can. Polestar 2 was the first car in the world with Google built in. But now, with so many other car manufacturers joining us, the App Store is filling up quickly with apps that cater for all sorts of needs. If you want to watch a movie, just stream YouTube in the browser we launched last year. If you forgot to end your parking, Easy Park will do that for you. If you're bored while charging, why not play a web game? You get the idea. As designers, we can make virtually anything look good. This is our superpower. But we shouldn't abuse it. Our job is to find the right path first, and that is the path towards sustainability. But don't be mistaken, this journey is extremely difficult. Getting from today's carbon footprint down to zero in the Polestar 0 project will require major steps. That's why we decided to continuously improve sustainability credentials within materials and processes. We've also pledged to be open and honest on this journey. An example of this is in Polestar 3. Where little sustainability declarations can be found in the seats. A badge of honor, if you will, to proudly show our progress. We decided that we wouldn't choose the easy way of quoting old paradigms of traditional car design. We would instead find inspiration in innovative materials to create new aesthetics for a more sustainable luxury. Now, here are just a few examples. Vegan interiors are great because they don't use any animal-derived materials, right? But have you ever wondered what vegan interiors are actually made of? They're ultimately PVC, or PU. And these plastics are made from fossil resources. So we asked ourselves, how can we combine the benefits of vinyl upholsteries with a better process? The solution is Microtech. Our bio-attributed vinyl. PVC production is complex, but gradually exchanging the one relevant component, crude oil, with pine oil from natural and renewable sources helps us towards a future without fossil fuels. What about leather and wool, you ask? Our standard offer is vegan, but we understand that these two materials are still relevant. The important factor is that we ensure that animals are treated well according to strict ethical protocols, that our suppliers' farms are animal welfare certified, and that the tanning process of leather is chrome-free. During the design process, we also fell in love with another material, natural fiber composite. developed by B-Comp, this material is nearly as strong as carbon fiber, but 40% lighter than plastic equivalents. Its core ingredient is flax fibers. They provide strength, but are entirely natural. Flax can even be used to revitalize farmland between seasons to prevent exhaustion of the soil. In Polestar 3, we're using flax and other natural fiber composites in the seats and interior components. For far too long, sustainability has been regarded an added layer to an otherwise predefined product. But if you take it seriously, and we are taking it seriously, sustainability not only changes the impact our products have on the environment, but inspires us to create entirely new aesthetics. For years, we've been talking about this as our vision, but today, this vision becomes reality. Back to Thomas.
Thanks, Max. That leaves us with the last of the five senses, taste. Well, good taste is what we strive to deliver, not only with design we give to our cars. Good taste is something I would like each and every experience with Polestar to radiate. If you come into one of our Polestar spaces, if you visit our website, or when we promote and present our brand. And I really hope we live up to this standard here tonight. The design of Polestar 3 is of exquisite taste, and I really hope you agree with that one. When it came to producing the very first, the one film that introduces the design of Polestar 3 to the world, the burden weighed heavy to come up with something adequately tasteful. A film that would show the effortless elegance and purity of Polestar 3's design in the warm light of Scandinavian coolness. Ladies and gentlemen, Polestar 3.
Yeah.
This is Polestar 3. 360 kilowatt power, 840 newton meter torque, and a 111 kilowatt hour battery with a range of up to 610 kilometer WLTP. And charging up to 250 kilowatt DC. Air suspension. And plenty of equipment. The first year offer includes, as standard, the Plus Pack. With Bauer & Wilkins audio system, soft closing doors, and power-operated steering column. Heated everything. And we include the Pilot Pack with Pilot Assist, Head-Up Display, and the Park Assist Pilot. The price for the first year offer, including Plus and Pilot Pack, €89,900. Golden seat belts come with a performance pack, along with 380 kilowatt power and 910 newton meter torque. It includes the Polestar engineered chassis tuning, astonishing 22-inch polished forged wheels, and of course the golden details for additional €6,600. Start of production will be in mid-2023. And delivery to customers will start in quarter four that year. Polestar 3 can be ordered from today. We all know Polestar family is growing, and that is also true for our friends, of colleagues, and of course, our four-letched friends. And ladies and gentlemen, I would like to take the liberty of introducing one of the people who joined me here on stage, especially, and that is Naum. Naum is the guy who actually drew that car the very first time. So that sketch that we showed, the very, very initial sketch, was what Naum has created, and he has been with us for all these years, making this car real. Congratulations, my dear friend. Now, everybody, thank you. Thank you so much for joining us here tonight. Dear journalists, thanks for giving us, our young brand, the attention and the sympathy a David versus Goliath deserves. Dear investors, dear shareholders, thank you for the chance you give us to build this amazing company, to earn your trust and confidence. And dear Polestar owners, drivers, and fans, such a pleasure to have you here with us tonight. You are the rock that Polestar stands on. And dear Polestar colleagues, please enjoy this evening. We still have a long way ahead, and you are the best companion one could wish for on an adventure like this. I'm sure you feel tonight as proud as I do when our new star is born, Polestar 3. Thanks a lot.